Welcome back, everyone. In just a few short days, FC Cincinnati will be taking on the Columbus Crew. That's right. It is once again time for the Hell Is Real Derby.
I was just driving up 71 the other day,
claw there.
Looking at those billboards. All right, around here, we love the orange and the blue, but we have some coworkers and colleagues
that have
other opinions, and this morning we invited one of our colleagues.
I usually like this guy.
I do too, but today,
Not today.
He's at our sister station in Columbus to join us for a little smack talk. Cameron Fontana joins us from WSYX.
Those colors are terrible.
Oh, no. Look at that.
Come on, buddy. Hello, guys. It's good to see you.
Good to see you, too.
But that's hurtful what you've done. You've taken these colors and just spread them all over our screen.
I was going to say, Bob, I don't care what they say. Your long neck looks great. Even if it's a neck scarf, it still looks nice.
You have a much more seemly Adam's apple than I do. I'm just
not.
Let's not. What's this right here?
Did I just get this in?
Oh,
okay.
Is this a championship ring? Right. Do you guys know what that is?
I wonder if they wore that in May when we beat you.
At your place.
At your own stadium. Were they wearing those in May?
I'm not going to lie. That stung. But what's the record? I think 7-4?
Okay.
7-4?
Comparatively speaking, how long have we been in Major League Soccer? You know what I mean? So we've already climbed to the very top of the mountain in terms of the greatness of teams in that league. How long did it take you guys to get there?
You know what? It might have taken a little bit longer, and I'm not going to lie. Listen, you guys, you have some amazing players. Obviously, we're going to have our goalies back for this weekend. Mm. Everyone talking about the Sounders last week. We didn't have a goalie in the net, okay? But, you know, I'm going to say, I can't lie. You have one of the best players in the entire MLS. We don't like Acosta.
You
can't deny the talent that he is. Now, listen, can you get on all the Kings Island rides? That's debatable. He's going to be a problem for us this weekend. So we got to watch out.
You did not.
Hey, let me ask you this. So you guys obviously have a very dedicated fan base there. But do you have anything that can compare to the Bailey at TQL Stadium?
Have you ever been down here before? And the people that never stop.
I know you get all over the state, you know, on occasion, Cam, but have you ever been down here to a match at TQL yet?
We invite you.
You know what? I haven't been to a match. It is on a bucket list for when we come down there to beat you at your field.
Sure.
And I'm looking at the pictures right now, and yes, it's incredible. You guys have a strong fan base. We expect nothing less from a team from Ohio. But at the end of the day, this is more important. This is the most important game of the season. We know what's up for grabs. We're only ahead of you guys by, 1 point in the Eastern Conference? This is something, there's a lot at stake, yeah.
What are those standings right now?
Well, is that the Eastern Conference, but then also in with the
Supporter Shield?
I think we are.
Just neck and neck.
But the thing is that somebody's going to have to take down Inter Miami.
Yeah.
Because we're both behind Inter Miami.
Yeah. They are problematic up at the top. There's no question about that.
And may I ask you, at the
end of the day, we can team up for that. But this weekend, we're enemies. I love you, Bob and Jen. And Jen, we'll always welcome you back to a winning team.
Oh, man.
Anytime you want to come back, we'll welcome you with free hugs and open arms.
Thank you.
Hey, Cameron, no kidding. Let me ask you this. So you're in Columbus. You are in the heart of Ohio State football land. Yeah. You are sitting there between the Browns to the north here and the Bengals down here with us in the southern part of the state. Did you ever think in that area, because I know I've had this question asked of me a lot and I've thought about it a lot, that soccer, that professional soccer would take off the way it has in this state?
I mean, I'm going to be totally honest. The big answer is no.
Yeah,
I moved
from
Southern California back in 2005 to what I thought was the cornfields of the entire country of the USA.
Sure.
And now you think, and you know, it's something that it's so just an honor to be here. And you think what the Crew has gone through. I mean, we literally fought for our team against someone we probably hate even more in pre-court. We're not going to go down there in his empty cabinet of trophies. But the fact that our community rallied together to revive a team in our city, and to be completely honest, it's both teams in Ohio. It's not like FC Cincinnati is not a great team. So it's both of us working together. Yeah, we have a huge rivalry. But man, we're bringing this sport to the USA single-handedly as a state. you know, together. But again, we hate each other this weekend.
Right. That's right.
Well, go ahead, John. Well, I was going to say, you know, the crew has that journey that they've been through, and FC Cincinnati has the journey where we've almost got our Ted Lasso type guy at FC Cincinnati, Jeff Birding, who was with literally
the Bengals.
And then said, hey, I think we could have a professional
soccer team in this area.
And he literally created it along with, a couple other folks and made it the success that it is today. So go Ohio.
Yeah. How about go Ohio. How about this, man? Open invite. I'm not kidding. One of these games for Hell is Real, you come down here and we're going to come up there because I'd love to come up there and experience what you guys do. And you absolutely have to get down here to TQL at some point. That's something we need to think about, whether it's next season or whatever.
You can wear a blonde wig and I'll wear a dark charcoal wig and we can kind of look like each other rooting for our own teams.
Maybe that's what we're going to have to do. Do we want to bet right now? Do we want to bet? Do we want to bet this out somehow?
Well, there needs to be a food involved. Ooh. We'll make you have.
Adding a live television bet?
Did we just become best friends?
We have lots of room for activities in our studio.
Here we go.
Okay.
How about this?
Okay. What do you got?
The day after the Hell is Real match, I should say the Monday after, just because of our schedules, the loser has to dress up as the other person in their colors.
Okay.
But you're not here Monday, though.
You want to make that wager?
I'm not in on Monday. So it might have to be Tuesday.
Okay, Tuesday?
Tuesday.
We can bring it full circle.
It's done. Tuesday.
We can remind people on Tuesday, 4 days ago, which is forever in the news world, right. 4 days ago, we made this bet.
That's great
I'm
TV.
Down if you are.
Ask the consultants.
Handshake.
They love that. I love it. Right there, buddy.
Handshake on it.
Yep. Right there.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did the ring get in the way?
Oh, nice.
Three of them, baby.
Dang,
okay.
I will attack you with my giant neck if you're not careful.
Let me just end with this as he's showing the ring, though. I did look up betting odds, and they do say that Cincinnati is favored to win.
At
least at bettingodds.com.
So that's what the experts say?
I don't know if you know the Columbus crew, but when we are the underdogs, when we're maybe behind a goal, we have a little bit of history of dominating and coming back. So I will take the betting odds on Cincinnati.
Okay.
Cameron, you're the best, man.
I'm not betting on Cincinnati. I'm saying I will gladly receive those and win.
And use that to inspire your guys. We're just going to go with the experts and assume we're going to win. Dude, you're the best. Thanks for coming to hang out. And by the way,
thank you guys, man. I love hanging out. Now, Jen, blink twice if you want to come back to Columbus. I know there will be a hostage. Blink twice if you want to come back home and be part of the Black People.
You can't take her from me, Cameron. I won't allow it. Hey, by the way, thanks for the new promo you gave us for our ARC Cincinnati show, by the way.
Bob and Jen told me about this place. You gotta check out this new bounce house Bob and Jen told me about.
You're brilliant. If you don't get an Emmy for that one, brother, somebody is wronging you in so many ways.
He doesn't have any energy at all, either. Yeah.
You take care, man. We'll check in about Tuesday. FCC.
I'm gonna wave goodbye to you with my FC Cincinnati claw.
Bye.
Cameron.
Get that out.
Bye. Cameron, take care. Hey, just a reminder, Hell is Real. Back at TQL, FC Cincinnati hosting Columbus Crew this Saturday at TQL. Kickoff for that vital Ohio Derby set for 7:30.
Quickly, I wanted to mention, too, there's some special food and beverage items that are going to have like a fiery edge to them, with Hell is Real type thing. You'll find those all around throughout the stadium. And then fans entering TQL are going to receive a commemorative Hell is Real giveaway. I don't know what it is.
I don't know either, but I'm sure it's fantastic. Cameron really is a great. He's just a super dude.
That was fun.
All right.